continuing their debate on disarmament, the United Nations General Assembly was startled by something not on the agenda, an interruption from the public gallery. The speaker, a Frenchman, certainly held his audience, including Mr. Vyshinsky. United Nations police intervened, but next moment another speech was underway, made this time by Gary Davis, the American who calls himself World Citizen Number One. Dr. Evatt, the chairman, thought it high time to suspend the session, but up in the gallery, the unofficial UNO speakers were still trying hard.
Shall I speak to the people? Shall I speak? Will you let me?